after winning honors for creativity, teamwork, and problem solving in local and state tournaments, three teams of 18 students from Eureka Union School District will now travel to the top level of the Destination Imagination Tournament. And today, we met those whiz kids to see their winning creations.
They're some of the best and brightest in California.
So this is a science lab, and then this is like a science thingy. These are test tubes.
Using math, science, and creative arts concepts, these elementary school kids tackled some open-ended challenges.
We had to build a structure that could hold a 10-pound weight and have parts removed from it at the same time. And we also had to make a story about transformation.
We have a robot that goes inside of a girl's stomach because she swallowed her mom's wedding ring inside of a cookie, and the robot uses a magnet to retrieve the ring.
Our robot eats pellets, talks, and actually does conversations, and then it takes a picture.
These mini engineers have designed all sorts of homemade robots.
It was difficult.
All thinking outside the box.
The third one says, "You're welcome. I'll always be your friend as long as you live."
It's a super competition for whiz kids, but these kids aren't just competing, they're learning the value of teamwork.
Destination Imagination teaches these students so many skills that they need, not just to help them academically and in school, but their life skills.
For Ethan Cyphers,
that life includes a lot of trial and error, and a lot of engineering.
And for Gabby Kolsky, winning top honors was never about a prize.
I think it's just the experience and being able to meet new people and see new things.
So whether it's using Legos, wood, and a lot of duct tape, or using a miniature Barbie as a roadblock, these little inventors are ready to face an even bigger challenge next month.
We put a lot of hard work, and I think we definitely deserve to go to Tennessee.
So those three local teams will join 8,000 students. They're from 16 countries, and they will compete internationally at the global finals in Knoxville, Tennessee in May. You may have recognized a name in there. Little Sophia Hickey is our reporter, mm-hmm. Brian Hickey's daughter, and she just loves gadgets like her dad. So we are wishing those kids and those teams and the parents, as you know, who a lot of times are helping them support along the way, yeah. Wish them all the best, because it's a really cool honor.
Sophia was great, and I like the last student. She says, we deserve to go to Tennessee.
Exactly.
So they've earned it, and they've certainly learned it. So good for them.